Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Good morning and welcome to Wake Up Wildcats. I'm Kiki Dovey.
And I'm Molly McCowan. Today is Monday, December 4th, and it is an A day. Let's take a look at this week's weather. Weather seems to be getting colder as the week progresses. Monday, today, is partly cloudy with a high of 61 and a low of 43. Tomorrow will be sunny with a high of 55 and a low of 37. Wednesday's high will be 52 with a low of 39. Thursday's is a little cooler with a high of 46 and a low of 36. Friday, the temperature will increase to a height of 55 and a low of 32.
For lunch, we will have a choice of French bread pizza or your choice of regular or spicy chicken filet on a whole wheat bun. Tomorrow, the cafeteria will be offering barbecue or teriyaki chicken wings or pork barbecue on a whole wheat bun.
Seniors, if you are planning on attending TCC, Ms. Hansen, our TCC advisor, will be in the library Monday, December 4th for an application day during the second and third block. See your campus class portal for more information or see Ms. Pugh in the counselor's office.
Recently, our Wildcat Yarnies knitted and crocheted items for the Southampton Roads Newborns in Need. The organization was very appreciative for their hard work. Don't forget that there is a Friends of Rachel meeting tomorrow after school. If you have an Amazon gift card for our Her Shelter teens, make sure to bring it.
What's up, Wildcats? I'm Lily Unkelbach. Let's see what our Wildcat teams have going on this week. Today, our Scholastic Bowl team takes on the Hornets at home, and our JV wrestling team travels to Hickory to face Chesapeake teams and Nansman River. Tomorrow, boys basketball travels to Deep Creek to play their second game of the season against the Hornets. Wednesday, girls basketball takes the court against Lake Taylor. Also, our varsity wrestling heads to Nansman River, where they will wrestle against the Warriors and Hornets. Thursday, our forensics team will compete at Western Branch in the Tidewater Forensics League tournament. Also, our boys and girls swim and dive team compete against Grassfield, Kings Fork, and Nansman River. And finally, heading into the weekend, the girls' basketball teams will host the Grizzlies at home Friday. The boys will be away. Starting the weekend off, our wrestling team will host the Colin E. Baker Classic Saturday at 9 a.m., while the gymnastics team will have their first meet later in the evening at 5:30 p.m. Rounding out the week, the wrestling team will host the Battle of the Boulevard Wrestling Tournament. This will take place from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. Congratulations to Aubrey Steckline for being named second team all-region for field hockey. Abby Ferris and Bella Steckline receive honorable mention. And congratulations to Reese Chalou for winning MVP this year's season. And congratulations to her, Riley Price, Kylie Williams, and Madison Steffi for making first team all-region 5A. Good luck to all of our Wildcats this week. Now back to Wake Up Wildcats.
Thanks, Lily.
Hey, Molly, are you ready for today's joke that comes from freshman London White?
Let's hear it.
Why were the fish's grades bad?
Why?
They were below sea level.
That joke was fantastic.
And with that, that's all we got for today. I'm Kiki Dovey.
And I'm Molly McCowan.
Wake up, Wildcats.
And make it a great day.